Doing my best to make you proud, Jeff.